Harriet Tubman was born between 1819 and 1823. Her birth name was Araminta Ross. She was nicknamed by her mother. When Harriet was a teenager, she suffered from a head injury. Harriet had 8 7 on September 8th. Harriet Tubman actually freed over 300 slaves with the Underground Railroad while she still was a slave herself. In 1844, Harriet Tubman married John Tubman, a free American, African American. In 1849, Harriet and her two brothers, Harry and Ben, successfully escaped. On March 1869, Harriet was about 59 years old. She married Nelson Davis, who was 27 years old. She died on 1913. It was a sad thing for all the slaves she had saved.